Welcome back, Summit County, and welcome back, Steamboat Springs. I am live on location at Dew Tour 2020 with Julia Marino. Good morning, Julia.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, how are you doing? How was that ride down? For the viewers that don't know, we just got to go on the chairlift before anybody else and get some fresh powder. How was it?
It was pretty fun. I really like those runs down in Copper. They're a bit longer than runs I'm usually used to, and they're just like really cruisy, so having a couple inches on top of those runs are really fun.
Yeah, they really are. We went up American Flyer. If you guys have never been here, it's the bubble lift here at Center Village, and they really do have those nice little runs, mostly greens and blues, and we got a little bit of powder too while we were out there.
Yeah, they're super cruisy, and I'm sure they're going to be way more fun with the couple, like I heard we have a couple more inches coming our way.
Oh yeah, a couple feet actually. Yeah. So it's pretty insane the amount of snow that's on their way. So be careful if you guys are coming over to Dew Tour. Make sure you guys take the summit stage. Don't risk driving on the highway. And then Julia, what else has been going on? What do you do in your off season to kind of prep for these kind of things?
During the off season, it's kind of like a mixture of just activities, just staying active in general. There are, you know, opportunities to go to places like New Zealand or Australia during the summer. So, you know, sometimes it depends on how I'm feeling, but, you know, maybe do that this summer, as well as, you know, a couple of vacations here and there.
You earned a vacation or two.
Yeah, for sure. And just, you know, new project for this year is kind of like working in backyard of my house, like trying to build up some little like rails and stuff for next winter to have like a little rail park in the backyard.
So that'd be sweet.
So I think I'm gonna keep myself busy with that.
Nice. Do you like riding rails mostly on jumps, or you mix them up doing both?
I do both because slopestyle is like incorporates both features, but I really like riding rails. It's just, you know, it's more simple and jibby, you know, they're just there, and it's not, I don't think it's as scary because you're not as high in the air, but I love jumping and hitting rails both together, so it's just, you know, they each have their moods.
Absolutely. I love riding rails myself, but you got to get in the air too and experience some jump time too.
Sure.
What else do you have planned while you're out here in Colorado?
So I'm pretty much just here for just to watch the contest. I can't compete this year, unfortunately. I broke my wrist at X Games. And I thought I was going to be good to compete here, but it's still like definitely needs a little bit more time.
Yeah, better to heal it up so that you're fully ready.
Yeah, exactly. Just, you know, make sure it's fully ready to go before, you know, maybe potentially hurting it and having like a longer time off. But just out here kind of enjoying definitely going to enjoy the pow day tomorrow. So
yeah, no, it was super fun to ride with you. I know you had that injury with your wrist, so it was fun to go out there and see you smile and have some fun and just kind of ride some powder with friends. And then, do you know Danny Davis? You know him, right?
Yeah, I know Danny. It was just cool to be out there in general to cruise because I can't really do much, but I can still just ride around in general and just out there with like all that crew having a good time is good.
And shout out to Peace Park. That place is crazy.
Yeah, I know. I haven't gotten a good look at it yet because it was kind of in the fog up there, but it looks like such a fun little park for anybody.
It really is. Danny Davis, he was just out there actually with us. He kind of created Peace Park. That was his little invention. Yeah. If you guys are wondering at home what Peace Park is, it's one of the terrain parks here at Copper Mountain. They kind of focus more on snow features, right, rather than rails and stuff.
Yeah, it's definitely more like a lot of transition features and unique stuff. Like from what I saw in the Peace Park here, there's a bunch of little like side hits and quarters, and there's a wall ride and a lot of like, you know, kind of just rolly features, and it just looks like a lot of fun.
It really is. And guys, don't miss it. It's all happening here at Copper Mountain Dew Tour 2020. Thanks for talking to us, Julia.
Thank you guys so much for having me.